Hello guys, this is your Canopins here and welcome to worldfreeapps.com channel. Now, today I am going to tell you best ways or methods to make money from your Adobe Photoshop. How can you make or earn money from your Adobe Photoshop? So, the first method to make money from your Adobe Photoshop skills is you can create your own website, and you can write about the tips or tricks of Adobe Photoshop. This is the best thing that you can do with a Photoshop, but creating a Photoshop tutorial website requires a lot of effort as well as time. This is so tricky. You have to make a lot of effort to generate income from a Adobe Photoshop website. I mean to say, the post you are uploading on your website, you have to do so much effort on this website to make money. But the best part is that when your website starts to gain visitors' trust, the energy spent in your website will reduces drastically to zero. You have to spend I guess many hours to build this site, but after you start gaining the visitors, you can make a lot and a lot amount of money from that website. This is so good for making money from your Adobe Photoshop website. You can learn tip or tricks of Adobe Photoshop from yourself by just using it much, and then you can write its tips or tricks on your website and just post on your website how you can make a background in this color or whatever the tips or tricks you want to post. And the next second way to make money, you can create web templates. These days you can create web templates, which is a great job. Selling a web templates earns them more than $100, and it only requires less than 12 hours for a 3 or 4 page website. So if your web template is sold 100 times, you will earn $10,000 by just spending 12 hours. It is a great job. You can make a huge amount of money from that web page selling business. And the third one is of graphic design. You can also make money from the graphic designs. You can sell your designs to various services, can create some income from there. Such types of websites are Shutterstock, for example, Graphics River, iStock Photo, DeviantArt, and many of others, many of websites that are present on internet to make money from graphic designs. These type of graphic designs include the banners for YouTubers, for example, flyers, adverts, posters, icons, logos, and so on. You can make a huge amount of money from graphic designs also. And the fourth one is freelancing. There are many people who are earning a good amount as freelancer. You can post as a freelancer on many sites such as freelancer.com, microlancer.com, odesk.com. You can post there as they can hire you. You can set your charge as, for example, $35 per hour, that you will take $35 per hour for just editing other for editing your customers' photograph. You can do it for making a huge amount of money. And now the fifth way to make money is you can do Photoshop contests. Every year there are many number of online Photoshop contests, and you can see these are the websites where you can do Photoshop contests. One is photoshopcontest.com, other is pxlies.com, and there are many and many other websites where you can do contests on based on the Photoshop for editing images and for based on your Photoshop skills. Now the other sixth way to make a money on Photoshop is you can sell Photoshop resources. You can create these more brushes. You can create here a more amount of different kinds of brushes here, which you can sell on web pages. Approximately price of pack with 30 brushes $15. So with every 100 purchase, you can earn a huge amount of money, such as $1,500 for a 100 purchase of 30 brushes pack, which is of $15 cost. These resources include Photoshop brushes, actions, patterns, gradients, and etc. You can create your own store with the help of eBay website, and you can sell those resources on that stores, which made a huge amount of income from that resources. Or also you can start a Photoshop trick or tips channel on YouTube, where you can post Photoshop tips and trick video lectures, and you can make a huge amount of money by just signing up to the AdSense account and linking it to your YouTube channel. Then you can make a huge amount of income from that. Now ninth is stock photography. You can make a lot of amount of income from stock photography. If you love photography, this profession can be a bonus for you. While traveling, you shot in numerous number of images and retouch it using Photoshop. Now the last part is to sell those retouched images. You can sell these retouched images on many websites, such as on Photofolio, on depositphotos.com, on 123rf.com, on istockphoto.com, on shutterstock.com, such as on DeviantArt. And you can also create a art store, or you can also use the fever.com website, which is a great website. The best way to utilize your Photoshop skill is fever.com. The money is not so nice, but just $5 per project. However, you can increase the money by providing extra services, like you can charge $30 for completing the project in just one day, or $30 for providing the PSD file, so on. You can make a huge amount of money from fever.com website by just let me show you fever.com website. Okay, fever.com. I hope the web page will get open, because my net connection speed just sucks every user. Seriously, it really sucks. Okay, you can see the graphic and design tab here, where you can post your post, hire a freelance graphic designer. You can post here about yourself, Or you can also add the video and animation. Okay, that's good. Let's read about this website. You can see here this voice terror podcast. I have used Fever for logos, website, everything. I still use it every week. You can post your own as a become a seller here, and you can post here that you will make retouch a image of your customers for just $5 and make them great, useful, so good looking for just $5. This can be a great job for making a huge amount of money. And I hope you got all of the tips or tricks. Here you can sell. This website is for selling the templates which you created for web. Here you can sell the web templates which have you created from the Adobe Photoshop. Okay, I guess you enjoyed this video. Then please guys, smash the like button, and please guys, subscribe to my channel for getting update with my channel. And thanks for watching the video. And please guys, please this was your Ken Opinions, and you can see me, and I am giving you tips and tricks to make a huge amount of money from Photoshop. This is a little kind of different from gaming experience. Okay, thanks well for watching the video, and please subscribe.